Learn English by Cartoon Official.
What are you doing? It is 11 a.m. now. The daughter goes to university and lies far away here family. She calls to her mother.
Tell me if this action is happening in the past or in the present or in the future. Let us go a little time.
Vision first?
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Sit down. Last question. Now, what Anna said, we can tell that the usage for grammar for today is an action that's happening now. Who could please tell me what we could use after he, she, or it? Some.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. You sit down. Last clap for Sunny. Summer, could you please tell me what you could use after is?
It's verb plus ing.
Okay, thank you. Sit down, please. Last clap for Sunny. Who could tell me what the second sentence starts with? Could you please tell me?
I am.
Okay, thank you. Sit down, please. Last clap for us. You could tell me what you could use after
I asked. Hold on.
You forgot the expletives, okay. Thank you. Sit down. Last clap for us. Our grammar for today is done. I'm going to be showing you some exercises so we can answer the questions. Who could please tell me the answer for the first one? Your next. Could you tell me, please?
Say on swimming and head down moon.
Excellent. Please sit down and clap for a minute. Who do I eat? Could you please tell me the answer for the second one?
Or they came to visit their uncle?
Yeah.
Or they are planning to visit their uncle.
There is only one thing wrong in what you said. We are supposed to slash out the plant.
Oh, they are playing.
They are planning.
They are planning to visit their uncle.
We are gonna cancel the plant. We need to cancel it so that it will
be visiting their uncle.
Yeah. Good job. What did you say then?
I'm watching TV now.
excellent interview, sister. And last one, can you tell me the answer for the fourth one? Go on, could you please tell me?
Are they playing football? Or they are playing
good job.
I don't know, he wants a question or what's that?
He wants a question because the R starts with a capital A.
Are they playing football?
Excellent.
Oh, are you playing football?
Excellent, good job. Please sit down. Class clap for all. You want to be standing?
They are flying.
Who are flying exactly?
It is flying or birds are flying.
Good job. Please sit down and class clap for all. Please tell me what's happening in this photo. Madam, could you please tell me?
They are seeing me.
Okay, good job. Please sit down. Could you tell me what's happening in this photo? Sam, could you please tell me?
They're running.
Good job. Please sit down. Please sit down for Sam. Could you tell me what's happening in this photo? Hannah, could you please tell me?
He is champion.
What did you say again?
He is champion.
Yeah, good job. Please sit down. Clap for Hannah. Okay, that's it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this class and understood what I had.
بنشكر اولا مستر احمد بنشكر بنتنا جودي الشكر طبعا موصول لمس ايمان بشرف اللغه الانجليزيه حاجه هينه وحاجه جميله جونيور تيتشر ده الهدف منه طبعا زي ما شفنا جودي كده متمكنه بتتحدث اللغه الانجليزيه بطلاقه الاكسنت عندها عالي جدا احنا عايزين كل مدرستنا تبقى زي جودي طبعا جودي الوقفه نفسها وقفه معلمه المستقبل دي معلمه بس معلمه المستقبل تمام بقى ممكن ما تكونش معلمه ممكن تكون طبيبه ممكن تكون مهندسه ممكن تكون بقى حاجه كبيره كده في المجتمع ان احنا جنرال تيتشر بيغرس فيها الثقه بالنفس اللي هي واقفه بتتحدث بطلاقه عندها ثقه بنفسها ما خافتش احنا قاعدين مش قاعدين ما تاثرتش واحنا الجمال بقى ان انتم متفاعلين معاها تفاعلكم بقى معاها وتفاعلها معكم هو ده النجاح فاحنا عايزين بقى كل الكلاس يبقى جونيور تيتشر مين من المره الجايه مستر احمد ناجي اللي هي جونيور تيتشر ها هم مين هيبقى المره الجايه ها يلا What's your name
مريم سامح
هتدعي لي انت على حصه يا مريم؟ ها؟
ممكن
احد تمام يعني احنا بنتكلم على جونيور تيتشر ممكن تبقى جودي جونيور دكتور ها؟ فده يعني هو ده الهدف يعني طبعا احنا بنحيي مره ثانيه بنتنا جودي وان شاء الله يكون ليها تكريم في الصباح وهي مس ايمان اصرت هي اللي تكرمها فانت بقى تكرميها بطريقتك.
Thank you, Garland. Thank you, Mr. Ahmed, for this great effort. Thank you, Judy, for your brilliant attitude. And I know that you one day you will be a great someone, great doctor, as Dr. Mahdi said, great teacher, whatever. And this reward from the board for you. Thank you so much. دي مكافأة من إدارة المدرسة
لمجهودك الرائع.
عشان احنا عايزينكم وانتم يعني مستقبل المدرسه اللي جايه.
شكرا.